Where are you guys from?
Why is it good to, like,
work
for
Vegas
up here?
Because, I mean, as long as I've been a kid, Pittsburgh has always had a great music scene. All the bands have always been great. I remember, I mean, going back as far as bands like Transition, Punchline, Clearview. Like, even now, the scene's, it kind of went off a little bit, but I feel like it's coming back more than ever. There's more music venues, bigger music venues, and people still come out. I mean, look at the stages, the small stages and everything else with the main stages.
It brings out a lot of people from other places as well as here. Lots of cool bands, lots of cool different merch things that we normally wouldn't have here, so just a fun day overall.
Warped Tour is a ton of kids, it's one huge family, and a lot of us have been through a lot. Whether it's bullying, depression, abuse, anxiety, addictions, all of us can come together on this one day under a common passion, and that's music. So I'm Second gets to come here, it's our third year out on the tour, and we get to just open up to these kids, let them come into our arms, come into our tent, hang out with us. Year after year, we build these relationships, and it gives them something to hold on to. It gives them hope, and it gives them encouragement that people see them, they remember them, they recognize them, and that they genuinely want the best for them. So cities like Pittsburgh, it's a big city, and there's a lot of heartbreak going on all across America right now. And this is something that we just get to do. We are so lucky to get to do it, and we're so stoked to come out.
It's an awesome event for kids everywhere, especially in Pittsburgh. It gives kids something to do, some directions. You know, they get to come out, see bands, start bands. It's just, it's awesome.
Well, I mean, Pennsylvania in general has just kind of been like one of those places for my band that, like, we would come here and headline just because, like, we've driven, you know, and to do a one-off just because of how great the support is here, you know? Like, Croc Rock used to be here, not here, but, you know, in the state. And I think, like, I don't know, man, you just have fans that, you know, will stick with you for a decade, for, you know, like a whole, whoa, and be very loud like that guy. But yeah, you know, like, people that stick with you through time and through everything, you know? Today was a testament for sure, you know? You never know who's gonna show up to your crowd in Warped Tour, you know? It's a big competition, so, you know, if we stopped coming here on Warped Tour, I think I might have something to say.
And let's go Pens!
And let's go Pens!
This For the 412 video is sponsored by Clearview Federal Credit Union. We're giving back to the community and preparing young adults for their financial future. Are there priorities?